Hey guys, well, this is after I put in the new passenger side mirror. Looks pretty good. And that's all. You just pop all the clips back in place and that's it. And then you just put the 10 millimeter bolt back in here and then you put the little cover back on it and that's it. And that's how you change a 2008 G35 mirror, side mirror. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe. I hope y'all have a wonderful day and a wonderful night. Thank you for watching.